Hey, Elkash. Just figured I'd get more of this done today, little by little. Hopefully Mixer won't crash, or the connection will go, or something, whatever the problem's been. Jeez, those explosive spiders hit for a lot. So I'll have to come up here anyway again, because I don't have the explosive spell. Question is, which way do I want to go first? How many more of those do I need? 13. So, not even close. Good, that stays. I believe this is the last. Yeah. And another timer on this one. And the enemies in this room did not clear that. Thank you. Ooh, that went quick. Aw, man. That's a waste. We stop dropping those. I know I could just try to. I don't think my bracelet's good enough for that yet.
that's the way back.
That was it. Just that switch. Great. Oh, wait, I remember this one now. There's a switch on each side of the original room, and each one of you need both of the sides to clear the center. Well, smooth 20 minutes so far. Or at least on my end, it's been smooth. I don't know, how's the feed look for you, Olkesh? So are you part of the Alpha Ring then for Insider? Considered it at one point, but all the updates and knowing that they're buggy or they might not work just kind of soured me to the idea. Yeah, that's the only reason I thought about it, really. I think when the feature that really got me interested originally was that was when backwards compatibility was the new feature. And I thought that would have been a cool one to be a part of. That could be a problem. On the other side. The question is, okay. Oh my gosh, come on. Now he's not getting out of there. I love these rooms usually. They're not too bad. Oops. Now I have to do that one from the back. Oh, I didn't take that one. That would have pissed me off. Yeah, these are, oops. They just require you to be deliberate and really observe what you're doing. Stop following me. I don't need explosives. Go the other way. About to get hit. Don't know how much damage that's gonna do. Rather not die. Oops. You know what? Explosive spiders, kill me now! Why aren't you shooting me with explosives? Brings me up to 15, which would have been great a while ago, but that's way too few. I can do there. Now that's a spot Joe will love. Those things just do a ton of damage. there like 40 happy candies, I think? So we're getting there on that. Oh yeah, 50 gems. It's gonna make all the difference in the world. Stop firing fire at me. Just let me fill in the holes and kill you. Simple request. Oh, great. Gonna need some more supplies. That's the one reason I really do need to think about going on a spell find. Because the one spell that could really make a difference here, I would have to work up to. But everything points to that being a good idea. But I'm just not in the mood. I think I need all the happy candies for it. That's the thing, I need at least probably another 7,000 or more coinage. Because the pig suit. Well, okay. I know I need a lot more than 10,000. Because I do need to buy quite a few suits, including the mankini. But I need the truffle suit because aimlessly digging is going to take forever. And as it stands, I have 5 truffles. And that's just because I remembered some of them. Wow, those first 2 potions went quick. Oh, that was close. just had to thin the herd. Five of my potions. That feels like such a waste of good supplies. Thank you, though. Nice, another happy candy. I think that means I've gotten all the history book pages up to this point. Yep. Except for the one in the first dungeon, which I know what I have to do. That one. Push it up, I can't do anything with it, so I have to push it across for sure. Yeah. Once I get to here, I have to push it down, and then I have to go right. Okay, from here, I can only push it up. And then I can only go left. Down. Now I need to teleport. This one's just straightforward and annoying. Way to get it to there. How about to there? Come across. There, go down, I'd hit onto there, go across to there, up into the flame. Okay, so I have to go backwards. But I didn't think about the implication there, unless there is a thing. I'm gonna guess I can go down and then go all the way back up again. Yep. Thank you. Can my wind spell reach it? Nope. Stupid fireproof fire balloon. Oops. That wasn't smart. There we go. Okay, I'm gonna guess it's time for a boss. Did they just give you the 8th one? Well, I guess after that room of enemies, it's a nice reward not have to fight a boss again. The small pleasures. Oh God. I'm not going back there right now. It's not a good idea. I'll probably lose. Unfortunately, spoiler alert, this is not the end of the game. So I think what I'm gonna do is... I'm going to take the long way out of Heavenly Peak because I believe I opened up two paths up here and I only explored the first one. And the first one brought me to the boss, or to the eighth dungeon, so I'm going to first explore the rest of the peak. Or at least try to. I mean, there's still probably things I can't explore up here because I'm missing spells. But the problem is that the eighth, or the boss you are able to face for having all eight of the objects, is really hard. And I think the first time I beat the game, I only barely beat that boss. So, some extra supplies or extra stuff can only be to my benefit right now. Okay, so I think I need to go down to the base of this area. That's the thing, when you play the game, you don't kind of remember this fact, but at the start of the game, you actually play as Koma's father. And at the beginning of the game, he is chased by the Blue Witch. So... Ah, yes, another one of the shrines to the gods. This one is the shrine to Daemir, god of wind. That gives me a max of 7 revitalizing potions, which that is a welcome addition to my inventory. I should have done that before the 8th dungeon, but I didn't know. How many heavenly feathers do I even have? I only got 4. Can't do anything about that. It's gonna be close. Don't think I'm gonna make it. Nope. Close. Big thing. Still don't think I have the supplies for the yellow potion. You know what, I should check for the... Can I afford the happy candy, and how many am I up to? 32. I'll get the happy candy now. And I can still afford 7 revitalizing potions. But now I am broke. Or nearly. I'm gonna check to make sure that this maze is finally cleared out. For some reason, I seem to recall that there was a fire here that I couldn't put out in one of the sections. But I could be wrong, for all I know. I guess I was. It's moments like that that add to the time it takes to finish this game. This is ugly. That'd have better been worth it. I need them. So... I guess. That area's clear. I don't have the spell for that. I figured I would at least see if I missed anything interesting going on in the Discord. I've only got 10 red pearls, I know there's 12. And I need 12 to get into the Desert Palace. Shouldn't be anything in that direction. But there might be something down by the delta. See it. Still 7 more medallions in the whole game. Truffly wants truffles. While I'm here, even though I don't have the pig suit, I'm at least gonna dig the whole screen. Or at least all that I can dig of the screen. Just in case there was a truffle on the screen, because I would prefer to not have to come back here until I have all the truffles. I knew there was one with him. Or it. I don't know what truffle is. You know what, I'm gonna even just check the guide right now, because I wrote the Red Pearl guide. And through help of another player, he had all the locations listed out in it. One of those pearls might require me to go towards the fighting the boss that I wanted to avoid. Unfortunately, water spell does not hurt enemies, unless they are fire enemies. Oh, why not? If I die, I die. It would only be, you know, the 40th or 50th death of this run. For all I know, I'm misremembering the order of things. Thank you. God of dreams, I call upon you. Oh no, this is the boss fight that I hate. Good. Ooh, deep insult. Yeah, your real power's the problem of this fight. Although I thought this boss was harder, maybe I'm thinking of a different variation? You would think that they would have, I don't know, healed me after that fight. Sure, just stay there. Let me push a block onto you and kill you. That makes sense. Yeah, I realized that the actual boss that'll take everything of mine is a little harder than that one. Okay, I guess I should use some potions. Really? I was really far up the ladder that time. Picking up those medallions quick. Three more. I don't know if there's anything I can do with this area, though. I know this is where I'm supposed to go. Nova, there we go. Please tell me how I have 5. I do, good. Thank you. That chest was worth 2 gems. That's just unfair. 2. I think I have to move out of the way, but I guess just force a habit. Gonna fully explore this area though, because there's number 24. And for all I know, number 25 is also here. I think that's all of them then. Drugs? There's no drugs in this. I'm in a mystical area. No recollection of where your name might have come up. Sorry. Most unique enemy in the game, blue flowers. fully explore this area then, at least what I can explore. Oh wait, did I go down? Yeah. Oh. That wasn't the last upgrade. Crap. There are still 30 more unknown medallions. Great. maze with a lot of dead ends. What did they say? I just don't remember. Ah. Exactly. How are we doing first? So I'm 60 less health and about 70 less on the magic. Isn't that the whole reason to be at a TA stream? For the laugh? I don't know. Was the last game that bad? Well, last game was Mantis Burn, but... I kind of been considering getting Cyber Complex. That's one of the fairy things. Oh, did they add that to the list? Or to the stream? I haven't looked. Okay. It's hard to keep up when they don't update. I believe that's an open chest, but let's just check. There shouldn't be anything in the museum. I think I've gotten anything out of there that's possible. Nothing there. See ya. Thanks for stopping by, Scruff. I must say, the fact that nothing has gone wrong stream-wise is good. I wasn't sure what... Yeah, so... Every monster aura that you get, or boss you kill, will put it into the museum. It's kind of laughable, the whole thing about the boss ones. That somebody else, they say somebody else goes back and gets those. Magic bundle, unknown medallion, vitality bundle. Maybe it would have been possible to have one higher level of a bracelet for the Blue Witch fight. And I just didn't go and find enough medallions for it. Because by the looks of it, I'm finding a bunch outside or in some areas where I could have gotten them before that fight. So, maybe, just maybe, there would have been 25 available for that fight. So much spell swapping. Can't do anything about that room still. I really need the spark spell, or the energy spell. That's two areas I really have to start working towards. Gotta get the rest of my red pearls. I gotta start working on the trade quest. Let's try it. There's a good chance that would have succeeded if I didn't completely blow it at the beginning. Thank you. such a good feeling when these monsters take less hits. Two wind spells beats any of those guys now. And I stumbled upon the first of the Oneric pillars. Nice. Or not nice. I'm not sure yet. That was close. Maybe a little bit better luck, and I would have had that one. And that's the unfortunate truth of this, is that luck plays a part in capturing monster auras. So then you have to go and fight certain monsters multiple times, and figure out where the best places are to spawn them. Magic's good. Health is now better. Three down, one to go. Of course. Oh, right. Game ran out of boss ideas. this area is clear. It looks like it is. Yep. Cleared the delta of what looks like everything except for Truffley. Not bad. We're getting there. That way when I'm done in this area. But first, let's see if there was anything on this side. Oh wait, was there anything up there? No. That's dungeon one. I still can't do dungeon one without Spark, so there's no point. That's done down there. This is done. Yeah, because that only leads me to there. Thank you. Should have just used fire there. Apparently that's the thing's name is Braku, not pig, or bull, or any of those things that we like to call them. That's one of the fairy candles. I think I've revisited every fairy candle spot multiple times now. That has another spark thing. Can't do anything about that. Been back to a Teto forest in a while, so probably a good idea. Especially because I'm pretty sure a requirement for the VIP club is actually to buy at least one yellow potion. Apparently, I just don't have enough of the leaves. Which is fair. I've spent a lot less time in this forest than I normally do. First time through the game, I probably went back and forth in this forest dozens of times and definitely saved up resources. Negative side, leaving everything for mop-up duty meant I was probably underpowered for some of the stuff and probably could have found more power-ups. However, allowing myself to be slightly underpowered means that now I'm playing cleanup duty, and cleanup duty is going really quickly. Body of Ungra, goddess of Garth. Thank you. Okay, I should have enough now. Right. Unfortunately, there's a mix. I need not only the spark spell, but I believe you also need to pay for it. I see nothing else here. Okay, this room was just a pure spiral just for that one chest. Okay. There's one area associated with this that I had a really tough time remembering to get to. And I would just like to... You know what? I don't think it's that way, though. Well, that's not a terrible thing. Didn't find where I was looking to go, but I at least restored all my health and magic. Interesting. Never completed this puzzle. Go down, cross up, over up, yep, there. That doesn't reach far enough. Please tell me I can reach it from the other side just to push it one square. Yep. Magic bundle. Oh yeah. I could have had a better bracelet for that boss fight. Surprised me to note that there's a truffle here, so while I'm on this screen, we're gonna scout the whole area. There we go. There should only be one truffle per screen. Possible, so. I should probably do the same for this one, just in case. Because These are definitely two of those areas where you just forget to do it. Not ground. Just gonna let my magic recharge for a second. If only the pig costume did not cost so much. Thanks for coming by. I'm probably gonna close up soon. 2.5 hours is a long one. Yeah, I got a save point, so I'm gonna stop now.